Hello people around the world, this is Marn Elijah, and for today's video guys, we will be reacting to our request from one of our subscribers to watch the full trailer of Safe Skies Archer. Actually, pinapareact niya rin nga sa akin yung full episodes niya from 1 to 10 ata. Pero guys, as you can remember, nag-react na tayo before dun sa first installment, which is yung Rain in España kay Margo Gallo tsaka kay Heaven Peralejo. But hindi ko pa talaga napapanood yung series. So ngayon, after I watched this, Safe Skies Archer, would you want me to watch first The Rain in España? I mean, to react first with that, na full episodes, bago tayo mag-proceed sa Safe Skies Archer talaga? You decide guys, comment kayo, okay? Lalong-lalo na din sa nag-request kung ano ba talaga yung dapat kong unahin, okay? So without further ado, let's react. Okay, so I can remember si Jerome Ponce to tsaka si ano.
Saan? Palagi nalang dito?
Oo. Si Jerome Ponce to tsaka si Krisha Valle.
Kaya ko naman ang malakad,
ay?
Sa laro ng billiards, pag maganda ang tila mo, mas maganda yung lumis ka.
Kaya
anong
tira mo?
All
it's
pa rin. Pakina mo, malayinig ka. Ay! Parang
sa kandiyan
ng
ganyan.
Kailangan
mong ganyan. Ah, ganun. So, F-girl pala dito si Krisha.
Ano? Kailangan ako umalis. Karat. Tapos, diba?
Eh, ganun.
Masagana, Techay? Masagana, buhay.
Lalagdamin talaga kayo sa sobrang sitin nyo.
Lalagdamin ka sa mga pinto.
Ay,
tayo, wow. Ang ilang mga ganyan. Sa pag-agwa ko.
Mukhang
matay. Ay, grabe. Mas intense pala tong part nila, Chris at saka ni Jerome. What rules are you willing to break?
No strings attached, at walang feelings involved. Bawal ang dates, bawal ang flowers, gifts, at a good morning at midnight.
Hey, Kenneth.
You have so many rules.
What secrets are you willing to keep?
Never
have I ever denied or concealed my feelings
from my friends.
Patay. What? What?
Kung ayaw ni Hiro kay Abby, o ayaw niyo mang bahala ka sa buhay niya. We will never make Abby feel na may kulang sa kanya.
Gusto kong sabihin sa'yo na proud na proud ako sa'yo.
What? Hindi niya sasabihin?
Who's a pilot?
It's a pilot,
mami.
Pilot siya
yung
nag-a-pilot yung
okay.
Wow, ano yung pilot?
So, ang laki pala ng ano na ito. Oh. Nag-gap pala, nag-time gap. Alright. Okay. I like it. Tagal niyo, November 20, oh. Guys, nasaan ako ng mga panahon na to? Di ako updated. Di ko pa pinapanood, no? But, whoa, alright. So, well, the story actually, di ba parang we have already watched this kind of themes, which is yung parang nagkagustuhan on their teenage years, pero hindi na panindigan ni Guy. And nagkaroon siya ng anak, and few years later, nakita sila. But as I see here, of course, si Krisha at si Jerome dito has actually a contract na bawal ma-in love. At alam mo yun, FUBU lang talaga, right? But unexpectedly, Krisha was pregnant. And hindi ko sure kung iniwanan ba siya ni Jerome nung nalaman yun. Or tinago. Pili ko kasi tinago eh. Tinago ni Krisha yung ano eh. Kasi diba parang sabi naman bawal talaga silang magkain laban. So parang feeling ko nung umakyat sila dun sa bundok, yun na yung endgame. Or parang alam mo yun, yung sign ni Krisha na ilalet go ko, hindi ko sasabihin sa guy, kay Jerome, na buntis ako, diba? Kasi parang feeling ko hindi naman siya talaga committed, diba? Dun sa, anong yun, sa situation, or parang kapag nalaman niya, parang it would turn out negatively dun sa guy, diba? So, based, yun yung parang nakita ko dun. So, si Krisha na lang yung, pinandigin niya na lang mag-isa, no? But, of course, the help with her friends, yan, sila Heaven, sila Bea, diba? It takes a village to raise a child, definitely, at mahirap yan. And, well, consequence talaga yun, diba, nung isang bagay na, halimbawa, yun nga, gusto niya lang talaga is experience FUBU, but yes, unexpectedly may nangyari, diba? But, ang kagandahan din is, Krisha still was committed. And of course, magre-run yung story when malaki na yung child, at makikita ulit sila bilang pilot tsaka stewardess. So, natingin natin, ano bang mangyari? Magkakain laban ba sila? Ano bang reaction ni Jerome pag nalaman niya na may anak pala siya kay Krisha? Oh, di ba? Storyteller lang, no? But yun, I'm excited for this. I want to watch it as well. But yun nga, iniisip ko guys, kung papanoorin ka ba muna yung Rain in España episodes before ako mag-jump dito sa Safe Skies Archer. But you decide, guys. I would only watch it kapag sinabi niyong panoorin ko yung Rain in España muna. Alright? So I'll be waiting for your comment. Okay? So yun lang, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to thumbs up. And if you other series that you want us to react to, don't forget to comment on our comment section down below. If you're still new to this channel, what are we for? Subscribe to Marlai. Dyan yun lang, guys. Until next time, hanggang sa susunod na kabanata. Paalam.